Yo guys, what's up? In today's video, another video. Today I'm gonna be battling with my own Pokemon. This could be a little bit of a challenge. This is gonna go to, and this is also how to battle with other people without going online. So first of all, what you gotta do, go to your versus recorder. I will show you from right there. Might be a little tricky for me, but I got all the Pokemon possible here. I'm gonna go to Pokemon battle, move it up a bit, go tap on, because I don't have a screen recorder, so I'm gonna have to use it like this. Once you've done that, you want this, press O. We're gonna go to the battle now. We are currently in a battle now. Press A. We're new to the game, we're gonna have to unlock it. Let's do it. I mean, like, I'm probably the most overpowered Pokemon trainer in the game. Cause look what I have. I ain't no hacker though. So. I'm gonna go to Lava King, and this is one of the strongest attacks in the game. Gotta make sure we do this. We have to go down. Okay, so here's a new cover. Do it again. Yep. You're gonna go like Pokemon probably. Nope, me and this person and some of the other person is like really, really powerful and so am I. Let's get out this Pokemon. Still doesn't do anything. Do they reduce it now than you should? Oh, I'm so screwed. See. Now, who else should I bring out? This time I'm bringing a Lupa. Not gonna do much. Okay, this is screwed. I'm screwed. He also died. Good. We only have two options left. My strongest Pokemon is Groudon, though, and I'm pretty sure he'll be good. I'm just gonna bring him out last. So I'm gonna use this. This is the code. I'm gonna let him kill Arceus, I guess. Let's see. Something easy so he can kill Arceus right now. Hang on. I might not use my recording box for this too, so that's a good thing. I'm just gonna use this attack. Okay, good, it's gonna kill mine. I'm glad. I'll just show you how overpowered my Pokemon Groudon is. No, let's just kind of keep doing that. Keep on doing it, man. Good job, good job, good job. Okay. Trying to get out my strongest Pokemon. This is gonna be my strongest Pokemon ever. Get prepared. Be prepared for this one. I ain't nearly done yet. Alright, he's totally screwed now. Alright, come on. Come on. Bring it. Watch how good this does against this. Boom. She automatically gets to the health. It's not gonna do much to the Groudon, I'm pretty sure. She doesn't do too much. He's already dead. From a lava pume. And trust me, they have a lot of health. Even Rayquaza probably came to survive. Dang it, didn't work. See if he faints. Nope, never. Whoa. He got lucky, that's the thing. Come on, bring it on, bring it on. I'm not going easy now. What the heck? He's so lucky. That's why he killed my Groudon. He already killed it because... I'm not losing. Nope, I'm bringing out mine too. Because he's lucky when Rayquaza gets lucky. Probably the only reason why, because he's lucky. Shit, I'm mega evolving too. You're so screwed. I ain't losing on this. This ain't even my strongest Pokemon. I don't understand how it just died. I'm like, what the heck happened? He is the strongest Pokemon, just he got lucky. Rayquaza just got lucky, that's all. Did they even do anything? Yes, it did. Good. Mega Rayquaza won. Hello, guys. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Go watch some more. You know what? Go watch some more. It's mega.